The Kokomi Banner is finally shown to everyone, ladies and gents. It's on Twitter already. You guys can see the banner is out and or, you know, shown. And you guys can see that the four stars are incredible. We have Xingqiu, we have Beidou, as well as Rosaria. This banner is insane. Completely different than what I thought this banner is going to be, and so much better. A lot of people have their opinions on Kokomi as well, and it's very divided amongst the community, and this just made the banner a whole lot better. Not to mention the weapon banner being incredible as well. I'm gonna show you guys that in a second. However, if you do enjoy this video, consider liking this video as well, subscribing to the channel as well. I really do appreciate it. Now, if you guys can see, the banner is absolutely insane. We have Xingqiu, which is one of the best, or if the best, Hydro support currently on Genshin Impact, especially for a 4-star character, and his constellations just help him that much more. He is absolutely incredible and vital to any team composition that uses or utilizes Vaporize. He's really, really good. Not to mention, Beidou is also really incredible, especially with her elemental burst damage support. It really helps team compositions for, you know, fireworks or whatever it may be. It really, really does the job. And not to mention Rosaria is an incredible support as well, in my opinion, and she has that crit rate boost to your team as well, which is super important and really helpful as well. These 4-star characters are insane. Seeing this on Kokomi's banner is a little bit interesting, and I know Genshin Impact knows that this banner might not perform as well. They had other types of 4-star characters, such as Barbara, such as Noelle, or whoever it may be. But now, if you guys can see, it has really good characters. Not to mention the actual weapon banner here. I don't know why I clicked out of that. The weapon banner here is super incredible. It's superb, actually. Really, really good. It has the Primordial Jade Cutter, which is probably the best sword in the game, in my opinion, especially with that 44% crit rate stat stick, as well as the HP percentage buff alongside the attack. Really, really good. Not to mention the Everlasting Moon Glow being on this banner for Kokomi users. Obviously, I want to see this on Barbara, so that's gonna be pretty fun meme build. However, the 4-stars are good, such as the Stringless, Favonius Greatsword, and the Flute, not so good. Favonius Codex is all right. The Dragon's Bane is also pretty all right. Is this banner worth summoning on? That's a really tough question. So if you were to summon on this banner, you are looking to get Kokomi. If you are not summoning on this banner, you're probably saving for another character. This might be a good banner for you guys to use maybe one multi on, just to get maybe a Rosaria or maybe a Xingqiu or a Beidou. Just hand getting one of these characters constellation is really, really incredible, and they really did a good job of baiting us to try to wish on this banner, especially using the anniversary summons that they are going to be giving us. I don't know. In my opinion, if you're going for Kokomi, summon. If you're not, don't. Trust me on this. Might not be worth it because of other characters that might come in the future. That's, yeah, I mean, that's it for this banner, but this banner is insane, man. I hate that they put the Primordial Jade Cutter on this banner, because that's what made this banner really incredible. This is what made this banner really good. And the Everlasting Moon Glow probably sucks on everyone except for maybe Kokomi and Barbara. That's what I think. Stringless is pretty good on everyone with a bow, but yeah, I don't know. This is a really, really strong bait banner for both of these. They really want you to use your summons and your prima gems on these, and it's kind of looking pretty dim for everyone. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, consider liking this video as well, subscribing to the channel. Summon or skip. I would skip on this banner if I don't want Kokomi. That's what I'm saying. If you want the 5-star, go for this banner. If you don't try her out in the trials, 100%. That's the first thing you guys should be doing. Try her out on the trial. After you do that, decide for yourself. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next one.